So yeah, it's painting called High End Flyer, and it kind of, it's got some references in an art historical sense and in a musical sense as well. It's like where I come from in South East London, you've still got a few gasometers around, and so I drive past them, and then I don't know why, my dog is a lazy little bit. I just kind of had this thing where I just imagined him jumping over the gasometers. I don't know why, I don't know where it come from. So that's kind of what it's about. But the sky kind of refers, it's actually, I was looking at a lot of paintings by Goya, and some of the really beautiful skies that he painted in some of his paintings. So I kind of like nicked a few ideas off of him. And on a technical level, it's kind of, there's a lot of glazes involved, and so you have to be really patient, and you have to wait, paint, you put layers down, you have to wait for it to dry, you have to wipe it back, you know. But the high and fly thing actually refers to back to, it's a kind of thing where Marvin Gaye did an album, which is kind of again, yet again, pertinent to now, about kind of the state of the world and the ecology situation. He did an album called What's Going On, which probably loads of people have heard of. But he did a song called Flying High in a Friendly Sky. And he got inverted by a band called Diggle Planets, who did a tune called High and Fly. I don't know, again, you know, I mean, it's like, I have my dog, and my dog is my best mate, he really is, sort of thing, and I don't know what I can do about it, I really don't, and he does appear a lot, but he's almost a metaphor for me, sort of thing, so it's kind of like, I don't know, there's something to do with, like, you wanting to be able to kind of, like, jump up buildings and run down the street or kick a football around or whatever. So it's about all of that. It's about all of the sort of stuff which makes you feel good, sort of thing. I don't know. It's just, yeah, it's a play on words. High and Fly is a play on words. And I think it's a really nice painting. And I'd like to endorse the fact that it's on show at Beaux Art London. And the show at London is up for grabs. So get it while you can, because I don't know how much longer you're going to be able to get it for, but you're going to see some of this maybe online, or via email or whatever. But yeah, it's a belter. It's a real belter of a painting.